Internal rotation in scapular plane. Position your elbow at approximately shoulder height with the arm 30 to 40 degrees in front of the body. Engage a tall and strong posture with chin tucked and set the shoulder blade in towards the spine and down. Turn your hand down as far as you comfortably can or until the forearm is parallel to the ground. Maintain a stable and set position of the shoulder and elbow throughout the exercise and slowly return to the starting position.